the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! Its evasiveness rolls! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Feebarrow hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Gibble got so tired that it's now confused. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Gibble uses its move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. First strike! Smacked down by outrage. It went down! Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Shadow Claw hits. It's down and out. Hariyama is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its stats rose. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Its stats rose. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Latios starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Rock Slide tumbles down. It's down and out. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Guillotine does massive damage. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.